Lousy AG Jeff Sessions fails again, GOP Representative Devin Nunes drops brutal truth bomb on him. The chairman of the House Intelligence Committee, Devin Nunes, RCA, is fed up with our lousy do-nothing Attorney General Jeff Sessions after another colossal failure. This time, Nunes is dropping a brutal truth bomb about the Department of Justice. According to Breitbart, Nunes appeared on Fox News Channel's The Ingraham Angle on Monday, October 29, 2017, where he pulled no punches and told viewers exactly how far our Department of Justice has plunged into impotency under Sessions. His burning rebuke of the do-nothing Attorney General echoes the frustration of many American patriots who voted for President Donald Trump in hopes that his administration would hold politically elite criminals such as Hillary Clinton accountable. The show's host, Laura Ingraham, asked Nunes to clarify whether or not he had recused himself from his committee's investigation into Russian interference in the 2016 presidential election. Nunes has stated before that he hadn't recused himself from the Russia investigation but just from leading the committee in matters regarding it. Ingraham also asked Nunes if his committee would be calling former Obama administration officials Susan Rice and Samantha Power to testify. This is when Nunes told her that he would not offer any specific names but that all of this investigating by his committee wouldn't be necessary if the Department of Justice would just do its job. Partial transcript as follows. Ingraham, Adam Schiff, your Democrat counterpart, has said that you have become an obstacle to the Trump-Russia collusion investigation because, you know, you stepped aside and then you didn't step aside. Can you clear that up for us because that's confusing to people? People think you recused yourself, but you never did. Nunes, there is a lot of crazy things that the media, the mainstream media says about me and others. But the bottom line is this, we are being obstructed in this investigation. We have for a long time. There is no question that I was attacked viciously by the left. You are well aware of it, to try to get me off. Ingraham, they were trying to intimidate you from speaking out, which is what they do to a lot of people, did they not? Nunes, remember, it was all over me originally going to the White House. Ingraham, that you looked at these documents. Nunes, I looked at documents. Ingraham, the unmasking. Nunes, where Trump officials had been unmasked. Ingraham, yeah. Right. Nunes, some of those ended up in the media. This is the problem with leaks from our major intelligence services. Ingraham, deep state is leaking. They're leaking to make you look bad. Are you going to bring back Susan Rice and others to testify? Samantha Power, bringing them back? Nunes, unfortunately, we are bringing back a lot of the people, or the DOJ could do their job and begin to investigate. Ingraham, I'm not thinking Bob Mueller is going to rush to that. But maybe I'm just pessimistic. Thank you very much, Congressman. In short, Attorney General Jeff Sessions has done a great disservice to conservatives and should step down. He should never have accepted the job if he wasn't going to actually do it. It's time for Sessions to man up and take his leave before he does any more damage to President Donald Trump's administration.